हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस टॉपिक इज टेकन फ्रॉम ज्योग्राफी। द टाइटल ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज व्हाट इज एंथ्रोपोसीन। द टर्म एंथ्रोपोसीन वॉज कॉइन्ड बाय नोबल लॉरेट पॉल क्रुटजे एंड यूजीन स्टोमर इन 2000 टू हाईलाइट हाउ ह्यूमन एक्टिविटी हैड चेंज्ड many facets of the earth. The Anthropocene refers to the period in earth's history when human activities began to have a significant impact on the state of planet's ecology. Crutzen proposed that Anthropocene period, which is currently underway, began during the latter period of 18th century when Scottish inventor James Watt invented steam engine. It is marked by increasing concentration of greenhouse gases in atmosphere. These greenhouse gases has had a substantial impact on global climate. Officially, human will continue to live in the Holocene epoch for a couple of more years before the Anthropocene epoch is finally ratified by International Union of Geological Science. The Holocene epoch started 11,700 years ago. The start of Holocene epoch marks the end of transition from the last glacial phase to a period of warming and a rise in sea level. The era in which we live is now officially described as an atomic Anthropocene or age of humans. One of the most distinctive features of our era is nuclear radiation. The fallout from the international nuclear weapons testing, nuclear energy, and nuclear disaster are embedded in our environment. To conclude, since the beginning of humankind, our planet's global ecology has never been in such a critical state as it is today. But we have also never been better equipped with the tools to understand what is happening and what needs to be done. Thank you for watching my video.